Welcome back with White World. Cannot come up with the word Shaven 2. Yeah, we need to use the cure potion since I realized in the start of the recording that I got poisoned. But anyways, let's get up some treasure or gold or whatever. Silver coins. Oh yeah, it's kind of funny that the music changes every time. Yeah, should I say. And there's a battle going on. Even though I don't like this music. Not as much as in the first level. The first level is probably my favorite song in it. But I'm not sure that yet. But I might use a strength potion for a change. Yeah. Also, I just figured out how to remove your shield by pressing S, and if you press it again, yeah, if you press it again, should I say? If you press it again, the shield pops up back up. Even though it's not my favorite shield, so I might not use it. And he's not an enemy, I think.
Yes, there is.
Die. And there's another one, I believe. But I don't see him yet. You know what, I'm gonna use my prisoner for a change. If I can hit him. You know what, I'm gonna keep it with my longsword. He might use some potions now, so I might backtrack. And I believe there's some poisons over here. So yeah. There you go. Got some full potions again. Well, from most of them, I believe. And no, we don't need a shield, but yeah. This is what happens when you press S. Well, on my keyboard at least, I'm not sure if it's the same on yours. And I can use another fire thingy. Oops. Yeah, I might use the battle axe, since I never use it. Hopefully there's monsters down here. Oh, and a sonic spell. Oh, another demon.
Would you die?
And I'm dying. Well, kinda. The IC key. But it looks really dark, so yeah, I might use another spell. Night vision thingy. And let's jump to the other side. While getting damaged. Anyways, let's check this side, shall we? I'm not sure what's here, but skeletons. I might use this spell again. You know, why not? Oh, we need a key for that door. I wonder what's here though. Let me check. It's not opening, or now it is. There's a long... Well, two-handled sword. Or maybe we should call it... yeah. That time.
My god.
Yeah, I think the short sword is really useless in this game, so I might not even use it. That's how epic it is. Oh, there's an anchor over there.
My god! What's hitting me from behind?
Nothing, but it kind of felt like there was something hitting me from behind. You know what? I might use this. Why didn't I hit him even? Come on. There you go. Skeletonus. Ah, he went to the wall. Same with this one. Not that it's really care, but yeah. I might use this potion more often, the strength potion. Oh, we need a. Come on. Did I hit the other one as well? Yeah, I know there was a big guy over there. The big head. The big head. The big head. But I believe you have to go this way. This way. To a pit. To a death pit. Oh, there's another one. And here's the fire resist potion to get some scrolls down here. Night vision scroll, open door scroll, magic arrow scroll, I believe. And go back up. And now let's jump back. If I don't die. And I wonder what's down here. Even though I might use another potion. There you go. Can I open this? Yes, I can. Ew, I don't like this part. Just go this way. This is most optional. Oh, I killed someone else without realizing it. There's a pentagram. There's another nuke scroll, but I was kinda awkward, it's up there. But I might use another potion. There's the pentagram. Now we have to... Yeah, go back, I believe. Or we have to jump down here. Wings. We don't need a flying scroll though, but I wonder what's down here. I might use the broadsword again. And now I don't know where to go to. Yeah. And he died. Here's some armor. I don't know what's down here. Well, enemies. You better die. In one blow. Also, there's a trap over here. Which I really don't like. Yeah, which I really, really don't like. You see that new scroll over there? Don't get it. There's a pit down there. And the pit mostly kills you. Yeah, there's a pit below that floor. I really hate the trick. But yeah. Ah, here's a scroll. And you can pick that up, amazingly. And we're a new level, by the way, called Hero. That's a very nice level name. Only we need to find the exit. I believe I went through everything right now.
Oh, there's an enemy.
Die. I believe it was down here. I'm not sure.
And there's some enemies. Enemy enemies.
I really don't like these guys. So yeah, that's why I'm going to the first place. Oh, they're two in the corner as well. Nice. I'm not sure if they can unfreeze somehow. So yeah. But that doesn't really matter now. Anyways, I think we're done with the level now. I think I went through everything. And if not, just leave a message in the comment section. Whatever.
Let's go to the next level.
With this. Yeah. Black screen again. But I'm gonna save. Save. No. I can't see a shit. Really? I can't see anything. What the hell is happening? I'm not sure what's happening right now. I might try to save. Save. I'm not sure if we're saved right now. But what the hell is going on? I can't see us yet. But I guess when we come back we're gonna continue with Witch Haven 2, so until then I stay metal with Scream Black of Death.